The shovels hit the ground Tuesday afternoon to begin the construction of Tennessee's new volleyball practice facility. The estimated $3 million project is a part of the Campaign for Comprehensive Excellence. The campaign supports the University of Tennessee's athletic department's mission to inspire and support student athletes in the pursuit of comprehensive excellence.
It's exciting beyond words because we've been 2 years in the process. And people have been very patient, including Rob and our team. And so it's very exciting when you finally get to that culmination point where it becomes real. Our fans have been absolutely unbelievable in the way they've responded to our campaign for comprehensive excellence. And they've made this facility possible through their generosity and their contributions. And they've also made other facilities possible.
Since 2008, the volleyball team has shared the arena with men's and women's basketball, forcing the team to split time between Pratt Pavilion, Thompson Bowling Arena, and other off-campus venues that charge additional fees. The new facility is being built adjacent to Regal Soccer Stadium and will allow the current and future volleyball athletes to have their own space to perfect their talent.
You know, I was about to give everybody a hug that was here. You know, I told people, you better not stand too close to me. You know, this is something that's been in the works for a while, and I really appreciate the administration and Mr. Hart and John Gilbert, you know, really working very, very hard over a long period of time to get this done. And, you know, it's really for the players. It's really for the kids. You know, they have a place now to call home. You know, it's a place where they can go and really feel like they can own, you know, an area and call it home. And that's the thing that I'm really excited about.
We're a student-athlete-centered athletics program. So anytime we can bring a new facility online, which they get excited about and feel good about, and it generates excitement, it gives us an edge in recruiting. It's a tangible commitment to the student athletes and to what we're trying to accomplish.
It's really going to save our players time. You come down to one spot, you have your locker room there, you have your courts there, you have your film room there, the coaches' offices are there, and they're not running all around campus to, you know, get things done. So, you know, we're very excited about it recruiting-wise. I think when they come in and see a brand new building and we're able to, you know, have three courts that, you know, they can use any time of the day or evening that they feel that they can, I think they're going to see that they can come to Tennessee and reach all their athletic goals here.
The practice facility is expected to be completed by fall 2014. For UTSports.com, I'm Danny Kleppinger.